Oh, yeah, my cries. Oh, yeah, my cries. Although I'm young, I still have eyes to see all the pain and suffering you're causing me. Oh, yeah, my cries. Oh, yeah, my cries. Government, why are you doing this to me? What have I done unto thee? I just want to be free, but still you try to control me. With all the bylaws and laws of water, you push onto me. Makes me wonder if you thought about me before you push the bylaws of water onto me. Oh, hear my cries, and hear my cries. Although I'm young, I still have eyes to see all the pain and suffering you're causing me. All the political water games you play with me, with a little of water for me to drink, but a lot for sale, for profits. Is this really justice unto me? A human right you take away from me to make it a commodity. Pastors, imams, parents, what happened to the love and care you say you have for me? Don't tell me you cannot see what the government is doing unto me with the lies of fake water scarcity. So raise your voices on behalf of me. Oh, hear my cries, oh, hear my cries. Although I'm young, I still have eyes to see all the injustice this government is doing unto me. I cannot wash, I cannot pee, because of this water scarcity. Mommies and daddies, you are the only ones that can stand up for me with this lies of fake water scarcity. So raise your voices and stand up for me, for all the injustice this government is doing unto me, with this lies of water scarcity. For mommy and daddy, you are the only ones that really love and care for me. So fight the injustice and lies of fake water scarcity that this government is bringing onto me. Shops are full of water for sale, but there is a water scarcity.